Joining us today is a giant in the world of finance. Giant in the world of finance. Giant in the world of finance. Jeffrey Gundlach is the CEO of DoubleLine Capital. CEO of DoubleLine Capital. CEO of DoubleLine Capital. DoubleLine Capital.
You are known as a math whiz.
You are known as a math whiz.
You are known as a math whiz.
As a math whiz.
Giant in the world of finance.
As a math whiz.
I had been at math graduate school at Yale.
I had been at math graduate school at Yale.
I derived all the formulas myself to try to understand what was going on. The way I think about things is space relations.
DoubleLine in the middle of a highway.
That's the way out of this debt problem is to have some nominal GDP. Derived all the formulas myself to try to understand what was going on.
So if we hadn't grown the debt, I guess we'd have a negative economy right now.
The state and local pension systems in the United States, on average, are 50% underfunded.
But you have to understand you can't know exactly what's going to happen. But the biggest mistake that investors make when they're in a winning trade is they get out too soon. But you have to understand that you can't know exactly what's going to happen.
Bitcoin was the crazy.
And I say this to you tonight. Let us not forget.
Bitcoin was insane.
I don't believe that hope is a method in investing. I don't believe that hope is a method. But they didn't see the lending problems back in 2006. They don't know anymore, we know.
If you use leverage ratios alone, then 45% of the investment grade bond market would be rated as junk right now.
If the news does change, then the interpretation doesn't. Nobody knows about this. Well, we do.
We shouldn't have done quantitative easing, which is a circular financing scheme.
You are known as a math whiz.
Math graduate school at Yale.
They don't know anymore, you know.
How are we going to keep this going when we have 1.6 trillion, 8% of GDP nearly, is what we're growing our deficit at? And you get a couple percent of GDP, that's just debt. They don't know anymore, you know. I think it's a debt-based economy, and the corporate economy is also leveraged up at record levels.
And I say this to you tonight, let us not forget.
I don't believe that hope is a method.
My uncle invented the Xerox copy machine. We all need to have an awareness of the problem before we get the intestinal fortitude to make changes.
I don't believe that hope is a method.
And unfortunately, our political system is one that does things in response to crisis. And so we're going to have a crisis, so we're going to have a crisis, we're going to have a crisis.
Government funding another branch of the government that you can't finance yourself.
And I'm a math major, so I might have some credibility here.
A circular financing scheme.
The United States' total unfunded liabilities presently, and they're growing every second, is $122 trillion. I think the moment will come when investors say, you know, maybe if there's a recession, interest rates won't go down.
They don't know anymore, we know. They don't know anymore.